Welcome back, everybody, to American Outback. Here on Farming Simulator 17. Yep, it tell me to go check my eggs first, so. Where is my eggs? Let's see. Oh, way on over here. Folks, as you may notice, where's all the equipment? And you also may notice, I have almost $3 million. And this is the second episode. What happened? Well, folks, first of all, how are y'all? As you may see, I am doing good. Almost $3 million. But, yeah, let me explain why I would collect these eggs. I guess, first of all, there used to be a beautiful green place called Sanofka. And, well, this guy grew this farm and he decided to pack up and move one day and sold all his stuff. And he made $2.6 million. So, okay, but what's the point, Mr. Blue? You got almost $3 million. Okay, well, there is a catch to that. There is a big catch, folks. The transfer thing made a mistake. And no, folks, no. I couldn't do... I don't know how to go into my creator thing to do less than 1 million at a time. So I had to go to 3 million. So I'm like, well, I'll just be honest with y'all. And yeah, we'll just pretend I took some out and went gambling. And no, I don't want to promote gambling, folks. But yeah, let's just say I bought a lottery ticket and I won some, okay? But anyway, back to our farming. Where is all our equipment? Well, like I said, you know, we got all this money. And everything has been... Oh, yeah, this cow here. Well, let's jump right to it. Right here we go. Everything that I own on this map is right here. And we'll push and sell everything off and collect the money and move to another map. What? No, folks, I'm just kidding. We are going to sell all this stuff and get us some better stuff. But before I start selling this, y'all been asking me where Jordan and Elsie has been. J-Boo and Boo's been helping me on Sanofka. Jordan and Elsie's been doing some excellent work up here. This is field one, folks. Planted in soybeans. So I'm going to jump to a little clip to explain what they've been doing. And we'll come right back and sell some stuff, okay? And also I want to do a couple shout-outs. Won't be that long. Just be a minute or two. So, fixing to jump to that right now. Alright, folks, y'all was wondering what Jordan, Elsie, and Matthew was doing on the live stream the other night. Sanofka live stream, and here's what they was doing while I was doing the Sanofka. There's finishing field number one. So, yeah. Enjoy this fast little clip here, and I'll be right back. Move to Orlando, now I'm living fine. Yeah, I got a brain for a dentist and I train like a menace. But the passion is music, I've been in it for a minute. Goddamn, giving it in my life like a throwback. How far I've came, man, that's so rad. I remember when they said my music so bad. Young, shy, and chosen, they laugh until they hear this young man go in. I've been making the killing, just chasing my dreams, right until I cannot breathe, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's that Zach Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah. 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 It's that Zach Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah. 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 It's that Zach Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah. 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 It's that Zach Supo.
Alright, everybody. I think this makes my 50th subscriber. So 50, 51, somewhere in there. But I want to do a shout out to Stephanie Jamieson. I think I'm saying that right. Jamieson. But anyway, go over, check her out. She's got a few videos over there. Shows here 39 videos and 6 subscribers. So don't mind. Show some love. Go check her out. And hopefully subscribe to her like you do me. But anyway, back to the game. Alright folks, just doing a couple more shout outs here. Dave's awesome videos just put, love it. You're a better than typical gamer. And team Effany, Jake, or whatever that says, combined, raising YouTube, it's sensation. I subbed it. Well, I haven't got a email on him subbing to me yet. And if y'all know how that works, anyway, let me know in the comments, because I need to know, because I haven't seen nothing where he subbed to me yet. But I do want to give him credit for sending me a great comment like that. And I went and checked out these two people, and yeah, they're on up there in the subs. I mean, way up there. So yeah, shout out to Dave's awesome videos. And also, I do not know how to pronounce this. But this gentleman right here did subscribe to me because I got an email from him saying subscribe. That's how I confirm my subscribers. And I do go back and check every once in a while to make sure they're still sub to me. But he's got 5 subscribers and 18 videos out, folks. So go send him some love and send Dave some love right there. And yeah, back to the video. All right, see, I told you it wouldn't be that long. Alright, we're going to get started selling. So, yeah, we're going to just sell all this. I should have slowed my speed down. I tell you what, let's just do it this way. It'll be a whole lot faster. We're going to go to our garage here. And, well, sorry for all the clicking noises, but this will be a whole lot better. Much faster than going back and forth and back and forth. We have no vehicles now, folks. So the first thing we need to do is buy us a harvester. Since our beans are ready, we'll get right into that. Now, folks, having $3.3 million, I'm not even going to start with these Challenger. No, I ain't going to do it. I know right there. This in here is the best, you know, 14.5, 24 mile an hour, 653 horsepower. John Deere's got 14.1, so it's 400 less. A little bit more horsepower, 20 mile an hour. So we're going to go with a John Deere, folks, this time around. All right, there's a combine. Now we gotta go to the headers. We're gonna get us a decent header. We're gonna get us some decent headers. Oh, he thought it was gonna say something else, didn't he? Let's see here. These are the best, but I'm gonna go all John Deere, folks. and make sure these two are the right ones. I took that other mod out as a wolf combine and stuff. It's pretty good, folks, but it just had a problem with the headers for it. Now, wait. Back up here. There's going to be a 12 row. I don't know if it folds or not, so we won't buy it. Alright, so we don't want that. I wanted that. Okay. Alright, that's going to take care of the combine. And it would have to be parked way over here, folks. But why did you buy a corn header and you only got three beans? Oops. You know what I forgot? I forgot to get a trailer for this. We'll move it out of the way. And so jump over here to header trailers. And this is a trailer for it, so. Now let's hope it's turned right, and it's not. Okay. But folks, so far, like I said, I hate to deal away with Sonofka, but I was burned out on it. And I think we're all going to enjoy. Let's see, I need that side. So we'll bring it over this way just a little. But Sonofka and what was the other one? Majerm, I guess it was the other one. Okay, we gotta be real careful right here. Oh. I think that was it right there. Yay! I'm gonna go ahead and hook this header here. If I don't run over it. Go ahead and turn our beacons on. Be one last thing we'll have to worry about. Oh, good. Perfect distance. Alright, like I said, we're going to take this on over and go ahead and get started in the soybeans. And I do have a list of stuff that I'm going to buy. Oh, watch out, car. And we also have a gold nugget to look for. Yes, that's right, folks. A gold nugget. There's only one gold nugget in this game. So I'm like, you got to be kidding me. Where am I going to drop this stuff at? So I guess I'm going to drop this head. I'm going to unfold it. I'm glad it folds. That makes it a whole lot better. Okay. I'm going to drop that off. And I'm going to unhook from the trailer here. And then I'm going to go to the other end and start. No, Mr. Blue, what are you doing? There we go. And unfold our top and our auger. Now this is the same combine that we got on Giants Island 17.
So it should be pretty good to go. I hired Jason to run it, and we'll look inside real quick. Typical, pretty good. It almost looks like we got a spot for a sunroof way to the lines there look. Just don't see no soybeans going in there. That'd be alright. Got a little buddy seat there. I know where to put my laptop. Oh well. Alright folks, I can't go back to the market shop. The next thing I need is going to be a good tractor. So, you're going to buy a Flint or Massey Ferguson or something. No folks, I think I'm going to go strictly John Deere all the way. Well, almost all the way. Now, I do have, this is an 8R. I think that's the one that I don't like. 7800. And we got a little bitty tractor, too, that we can do probably some mowing with. I got the Samar. We got the 8530. The 8030. And I think this is the one we're going to go with because the AR and this one here makes a lot of racket and like takes forever to start. I think it's these two right here we're gonna go with. And as far as this one, let's go with the engine setup. Let's see, did that change? 7730. Yeah, that'd be one we want for a front end tractor or a front loader tractor. But let's see, we're gonna go with the 8030 first. Attachers, front weight standard, front weight optional, front hydraulic. We want the front hydraulic. We want the best engine setup. It's going to be the 8530. Wheel setup. We're going to go. Let's see what all do we have. Wheel, twin wheels. Let's go with twin wheels. Let's see if that's going to work. Let's go with full option here. That should be everything. Now we're going to buy. Yes. Okay. Not only are we going to have two of these. Well, I said that a little wrong, but y'all know what I mean. I think I'm going to go with just a standard on this one. Buy. Okay. Now folks, there's our tractors. And we'll get to the others here pretty soon. But we're going to go with auger wagons. And let's see. This is the one that's unrealistic. And so we got these three here to choose from. Besides the other typical ones we've been using. So I think we're going to go with something with more in line of these. And it's 34,000. See, those are the same. But this one here looks more like the real ones that I have around here, but it's only 20,000. So let's just try this one today. I don't know what difference between old wheels and new wheels. We're going to go new. Bye. Yes. Okay. Later on, we might go back with the crone or this one here. Depends on how big of a farm we get. Now, the next thing I want to get into is semi-trucks. And folks, I have had two mods. Listen, here's a 1977 Mack. And also, we have... Let's see. Listen, here, it's a Mack. Look like a 1977. We're going to go with fishing because I heard that Udden was stolen. So, I don't know. Let's see. Main color, I want black. Wheel setup is going to be wide tires. Rim color is also black. Added bumper, standard. Let's go with added bumper. I like that. Bye. Yes. Okay. And then we're going to need a tipper. So, I think it should be under this one. What is that? 40,000? Yeah, it's 40,000. I thought it was going to be bigger than that. It's 52,000. And there's the new modded one, but that thing is long. Maybe that's the one I was looking at there. Because it's 44,000. But it'll do all of it. Let's see if there's any more in here. No. Alright, we're going to try that one right there. This one here. That's not really a... I was wanting like a hopper bottom, but that don't look like it. Well, why did I do that? That only holds 40,000. But it looks more realistic. Let's go with it. For right now, anyway, just see how it looks. Alright, let's check our stuff out because our combine's almost full. There's our truck, folks. There's our truck. And for some reason that trailer just don't look... I guess it's right off. Alright, cool. Chrome looking, but... We'll check it out, you know. Let me turn help on here and see what we got. There's an Argo wagon. I like it. It looks more American style right there. I know it's going to be even... Now, what I'm doing is... using this and did that not line up right or there we go. Oh yeah, folks, look at that. Now what I'm going to do is make sure it goes over the truck. Because that big blue one that y'all seen on there with the tracks, I like that. Oh yeah, that's perfect. But it was lower than the truck, the semi. So, yeah, it was a bothersome experience. Better get those beacons on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Your grain cart don't have beacons. How much did that combine hold? Because it shouldn't... Let's check it out. 14.1, it ain't full yet. Now I did get the 3 fertilizations on this now. Uh-oh, that wagon's going to be in the way. Oh, now he's getting full. He's getting full now. Tell you what, let's go ahead and get our semi out there. I don't like that white on the top, but it'd be all right. Okay, good. We do a course play route, so we're going to really, really do some wide turns. Turn signal will work. Oh, Jason, I knew you would do that. Hang on just a minute, folks. I can back up in this field here. Oh. Doing good. Okay, right there. I'm still going back straight up. So, kind of doing pretty good. Went across there. Jason done a pretty good job. Other than stopping for this wagon. There we go. Oh man, what did I just do? I just put him on the wrong side to dump. Maybe he'll make it all the way down. I doubt it. Because he looks full. Folks, one thing we don't have to worry about is plowing, because you know the field's already been plowed. So, but we do have to fertilize. And guess what they have? This thing here holds that would 12,000. So 15 mile an hour, 27 meters wide. I've been hearing some bad rumors about that, so I don't know. Got that, or we can go. And I've been having some bad rumors about this thing, but we're gonna try it. If these don't work, well, we're gonna get this. We also gonna get this in here. This is gonna be like for a first. Okay. Oops. Oh.
Sorry, Jason.
Trying to get everything situated. See here why I don't want duels, folks. They need to use some more better graphics on that. Take a screenshot. Alright, while we're doing that, let's check out our fertilizer. Not bad looking. Let's see here. There we go. Good. I got my speed back down to normal. Good flotation tires. Help hold up all the weight. Actually, it looks like this thing's just missing the front cab. Says 80-30 there, but we supposed to got the... Yeah, see, it's an 85-30. Boy, ain't we jamming. Look at there. We got to get some fertilizer for this thing, folks. So, do we have bigger pallets of fertilizer, or is it? No. Pig food, liquid fertilizer. Boy, that's going to take a lot of these pallets, 1,000 each. Excuse all the clicking, folks. I wish you could actually go in here and set your quantity. See, you can't do that, so... I don't know how many I just bought. Let's check with that. Look like I got... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Got 10. I am happy with these John Deere tractors. I think they really went in good details, but the hydraulic hoses, this thing making it look. And look like our combine is hung up again. Okay. Alrighty, that should do it. Wow, almost filled him up. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's going to be like a hopper and a half. I would have to close the cover. No, don't tell me that. R to refill. Well, the graphics ain't right on this either, because you should be able to fill this first hopper up, then go to the second one. I know. Let's see, I'm going down here. Now, before I spend all this money, folks, I probably won't be able to spend it all this episode. Well, that's a lot of money, folks. But we do have to buy some buildings and stuff and more fields. Pipe out. No, no. Oh, stupid me. I had it on the header control. And yes, we have to hit R to unload. All right, we're gonna. I wish it was a faster way, folks, but it's not. But yes, I still need to buy a mower. I don't know to buy the BM or to buy like a regular mower. Why did it skip at one? Oh, you would. Crap. So well, now we know what it's going to take almost a truckload to fill this thing. I'm going to take him way over here for right now. But I do love it. I know it's not very that much capacity to it, but I do love it. And maybe we can get into some mods, or well, not mods, but course plays. Ooh, almost hit it. I know some of y'all probably like, you hit that. I didn't see it move, folks. I wish it was a way to unload with the Xbox controller. All right. Now, I really don't know where to take this. I'm just going to leave it right here for right now. Oh, wait. I know what we can do. I'm just going to go ahead and park it behind here for right now. And we'll get the combine, get these moved and stuff. Well, I better move up a little bit more. Park this guy in the bushes. We need to get this guy going, but of course he's going to be really pushing us once we get him rolling. Alright, so our third set of lights don't work. And okay. Our blinkers work good. And I'll do it this way. Put our hazards on. And let's see what all options we got with this guy. Let's see, turn on fertilizer, open, let's see, hire worker. What do you mean we can't? I thought we'd be able to close the cover. So if it starts raining, we're going to have to get this guy under lean-to quick. There we go. So our top speed's 31. Yep, 31. But I do know what we can do with this guy. It's going to involve buying another trailer. And y'all probably already seen it on American Farm. See, this sucker should be pretty wide, so I'm going to start right here. And that would be... Yeah, let's try it. Wow. That's 2.5 squares. You can see the lines in the field there, folks. Center of that tractor is a line. Right about right in here is a line. And then there. So that's good coverage right there. I think we didn't go wrong here. Not one bit. Wow. Probably less than 2 minutes we'd be done with this field. So let's get this combine boogieing. I would get like a I'm gonna get a pickup truck too, folks, but I don't know, it'll be this episode. I guess I'll get the typical red one I've been getting. Might be afraid I'll kind of clash with all the green. I guess I'm match the auger wagon. Oh, it's going to be in the way of the truck. We're going to pull this baby out. And park them on the road. Jason, you're doing good. Don't know where it's fixing to go there. And I guess we'll put Jordan in the semi truck. Can't get out of the bushes to see. That looks pretty straight. Just need to back up a little bit to the catches. And then... Oh, no. No, you don't. Why are you doing this to me? Folks, you see, maybe I ain't back for enough. Okay, that's what it was. Ooh, it looked like it kept on wanting to go over. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, you got me on that, folks. I hit it. I gotta do something to keep y'all from hearing these buttons. Wow, that was perfect timing. It's gonna get hung on a buggy, watch it. Block by the object. Alright, I don't know really where to take these two, folks. I hate to take them all the way back to the shop, but that's about the only place we can go with them. Alright, Control F. I want to do 30 meters behind because of the header. That stupid train would have to come through. T tell you what, for right now, we're just going to park them here. This guy, wow. Now, how many got 10? So it was 10,000, and he's on a used like 600, if that. So that's good. That's excellent. Well, what I want to do is drive through these bushes and tear up everything. You know, folks, this field here is empty now. That would be down here on this end. And I got to try to find that gold nugget, folks. Plus, we might need to wait a little while until we get all this money spent. No, I don't want to fertilize it right now. Because I want to buy it. Darla? Right? Not right. Why did I say right for? White. We're going to buy it. It's ours. We are now officially under $2 million. Now, this field will need to be plowed. We will need a plow. There's a lot of things we need to buy. So, what I'm going to do... that's going to be off a little bit. I'm just going to start on this line here. I know we're not supposed to see field lines, but folks, if you look, you can see the lines, and that's what I go by. I'll tell you what, I want to check something real quick, folks. Okay. Because it's been giving me problems. The plant growth, it always goes to off when I'm not expecting it. And as far as this, I want it to be default. Everything else I want off. That way we'll buy our seeds, fertilizer, and everything and be more realistic. Alright, while he's doing that. Now, we had three tractors when we sold everything, folks. We got, what, two now? So, let's go to the menu one more time. Check out the trucks real quick. That's that one that I've been having. I'm wanting the F-250. You know, the King Ranch one with the fuel tank and all that in there. But I don't know why it's not picking up, folks. So I'm going to go ahead and buy my truck so I'll have a way home. Did I get that? Oh, no, no, I'll just hit select. I thought about it. Duh. Okay, now we need to buy... We had three tractors, but you see that... What was it? Jordan, Elsie, and Matthew was having problems. They would have to hook up to the fertilizer, then hook back to the cultivator, so we needed, like, four tractors. So... Oh crap, what did I do that for? Go to garage. Garage. So we just got two trucks and a truck, semi truck, pickup truck, and two tractors, the way it looks. Yeah. So, well, I never, folks, y'all see that? This is the 7030. I actually thought this would be like a front loader tractor. Oh, wait. Stupid me. Front weight, no. No. Front hydraulic, yes. I want a front loader attacher, yes. I want the biggest engine to be the 7930. Wheel setup. I don't know what the mission is. Oh wait, mission tires. Wide tires. That's what we want. I want the full option. We're gonna buy two of these babies. Just in case we need them, folks. That will give us four tractors. Alright, and that should show to have two. Okay. Now, we need... So, this the all kind of stuff right here, folks, but... It gets like a little small tractor with tracks on it that you can get, but... We'll experiment with that later. We got to get us a plow. I don't know, we'll go with the disc ripper. Or... Oh crap, I didn't want to do that. One of these here. Both of them are pull type. Actually, I think both of them are the same ones. It's just a little bit different design. Now, this is the best that right here. Shows only 4 mile an hour, folks. We can't do that. It's too slow. What are these others showed? 9. That's only 4 meters. It's 3 meters. And that there is 5.7. That's probably going to be the biggest one, folks. So, we're going to buy one for right now. And how much horsepower? 375? Yeah. Now, what was our smallest tractors? You ain't done, mister. I know you ain't. So it was, yeah. Well, the biggest engine setup was 250. 250 horsepower against. Oh. So the two big boys will have to run that, no doubt. All right, we're going to need a good size cultivator. And I would like to go is that like a disc? That's 6 meters. I don't think we got any actual John Deere ones in here. That's 15 meters. 400 horsepower to run at, so I'll tell you what, let's go with the Coon. Where did you go, Mr. Coon? Oh, right there. 26. Ow, my hand. 4 and 6 meters at 10 mile an hour. What's this here? Attachments. SB1000. Wait, that's what it was this on, okay. We're going to go ahead and buy that, and we'll figure out what the attachment is. Wait a minute. That fertilize? Maybe it plants grass and radishes. Maybe that's what the attachment's for. But it's 220 horsepower. It'll be 5 for the smaller ones. We'll get two of them if I have to. And we are going to need a planner. I bet you something like this goes onto it. Because it said something about 6-1000. I bet you. Now, I had these on Rattlesnake, so I don't really want to go with them. That's the only other thing we got, so wheat, barley, canola, soybeans, corn, everything but potatoes. Folks, that sounds pretty good. 9 mile an hour, plants and fertilizers, and 9 meters wide. And one of our small tractors can run it. Let's go with that. Because our cultivator is 6 and our ovens is what, 5 somethings, the plow. So, and we're going to need, trying to think. That's a universal rock bucket too, folks. So, all right, we're going to hold up on that right yet. Why did you, oh, you're done. Almost. Now, our money's getting down low. We're going to have to kind of, I know it's not very wide, but I'm going to go ahead and do it anyway. We'll need like a sprayer or something for, oh yeah, before we go, we're almost close to our time, folks. We're going to go just a tad bit over. But I do want to get some sheeps. So we need a mower and a loader wagon. And I want to get another field. And we need to take this guy back to the shop anyway, just in case it starts raining. And I really need to get some course play routes created. Let's look at our map here for a second. I want to show y'all something. Whoa. That's my bad, folks. That is totally my bad. Well, I said I was going to show y'all, but Baleen Biogas Plant, okay. I guess we can't get into it from here. But right up over that ledge right there, you can see it's flat. I think we can get a grass field out of that. But I forgot, I was down at the sheep's looking. Or up at the sheep, I guess you can say. And there's a actual flat field out there. All right, here's our shop. As you can see, I'm going to bring those soybeans down. Since we got some money to carry, I'm going to not sell the soybeans this time around. We're going to plant wheat, barley, canola, stuff like that. And uh-oh. Reason why I'm saying uh-oh, folks, it's still got crops on it. And this is field number 2. Right there by the shop. And you know, not bad, 151,000. Yeah, what is that? Soybeans? No, that's wheat, ain't it? I'll go down there. Yeah, that is wheat. Okay, good. That's what we need. Let's go ahead and buy this. Buy. Now we have us a wheat field, folks. And, of course, this tractor is pretty much useless right here. Just remember I said that. Now, how many tractors? Oop, wrong one. How many tractors do we have now, folks? Is that four? One, two, three, four. And didn't I say we needed a fifth one? Well, we had three that we sold, three cases. But I think we need another one, folks. You know how Mr. Blue is. Keeps on backing out of the menu. But we need another tractor. Will a 7030 do it? What's our wheel setup? Twin wheels, wheel, twin wheels, twin back narrow. Let's hope that. See, I want the full option. And to set up, I want the best. Which would be a 7930. Front loader attacher. Yes. I want bevel front hydraulic. So let's buy this and see what it looks like. I hope. We might have to trade it back in. I don't know. Oh. What the patchouli? Is that it? Oh my God, that's ugly. Oh my God. And oh my God to this thing. It's on it. Please tell me we don't have to use that. I may hook up to this real quick. Oops. Thought I ordered these with dual wheels, but it'll be alright. Unfold. The whole thing's going to unfold. Yep. One at a time. I wonder if it'll work without it. Did I order that way? Yeah, I guess I did, didn't I? I guess it's too late now. That's 4 meters, yeah. Probably been better off getting one of these other cultivators or something. Folks, we're going to try it, but if it don't work out, we're going to get something like this or something, 3-point hitch cultivator or something. Or if all fails, we'll get the 15-meter one. All right, anyway, we got to go sell this tractor. This ain't what I'm wanting. I'm running overboard on time. I want to at least buy it so I can show y'all what I want to do. Yeah, I know it's a vehicle shop. I'm running into the wall. Oh, no. No, you stopped me. Okay. Are you on sale? Yeah. Okay. Back into the shop. Back to the tractors. All right. 7,800. You starting to look. Pretty much, that's it. Narrow tires, that's one and one. Let's see what else we got real quick, folks. I wish I could understand this. I would have to keep on buying until... Yeah, we'll do that later. I'll create me a play around map. Ah, no! Thedmar. That's two we got. Big boy. Hold on. There should be another John Deere somewhere. 7030 premium. I'll get to 78. 8400 won't do it. No. Or will have. Nope. Ooh, almost bought that. Don't want that. Okay. Where did it go? 7800. There we go. We're gonna be like How Farm Works. Bye. Yes. Okay. Ow! Quit hitting that dang keyboard table. Alright, this is more like what I'm wanting, folks. Now, y'all like, we get out of the shop and do some farming. Well, I'm fixing to, folks. You know what? I just messed up. He's got, well, I had no way of changing tires, so we'll buy this and just take a look at it for right now, folks. I'm probably fixing to let it go back. Alright. Oh my god. What a mess. But it does have the narrow wheels. It's got the narrow wheels somewhat. If I hook this in, I'll never unhook it again. It's supposed to be a spreader for this thing, too. Let's see. I'm going to hop out. Okay, I like the way it starts. Crap, I missed it. Wow, what are you doing? Things fast. I guess it's gonna be a blooper episode right here. Alright, probably gonna be messing for a headache. Oh my god, that is unreal. I'm like, seriously. Alright, let's get the help on here and see what all thing we got. Missing fold object. Like it's folding to me. Alright, this wasn't what I was wanting, folks. I don't know. What do y'all think? Leave it in the comments if y'all want me to keep it or not. And see that stand should have come up. I don't know, I like it, but it just... I wish we could have changed the boom width. But anyway, folks, I got to get off here. Okay, y'all seen the John Deere one? I want to vote, okay? Between the John Deere, y'all seen the Challenger, the Rogator. I'd rather have the Rogator than the John Deere one if you're going to do it. But I was thinking about these two with the 7800 for care package wheels, spraying and stuff like that. So this is what I'm going to buy right now. I'm going to go ahead and buy this. I want to use this to do feel too. Wait, yeah, one. That one, okay. And I'm sorry we ain't done very much in this episode, folks, but we got the equipment to farm with now. Now this one here, I just don't know, folks. It's going to be too OP, too overpowered. Now we do have some big fields. Now I do give credit for that. Pull this map up. But for 19, I'll make one round and be done. I'll tell you what I do. We're already over anyway. I'm going to just drive it out there and show y'all. You know what the oven's going to do. We'll actually have time, you know, be more realistic. Watch out, Carl. And thing here. Let's see. I am in field 19. And let's see what all we got. Change driving direction. Can't drive this thing backwards, can we? I said, what was that? Where'd it go? Now that was this up there. Right there, left control and B. Okay, that's not working. All right, this is what I want to show you. I'm gonna get zoomed out here. Oh no, it does work. I'm hitting reverse to go forward and forward to go reverse. Alright, look at there. One round. I wish it had foam markers on it. Alright, you see it stretches. I gotta fix that real quick. That's driving me bonkers. Left control and B. You're kidding me. Oh, got to be on that. Okay. There we go. You see it reaches to almost that spot right there. So right there be right in the middle. So that's one round. So a round and a through. And it won't even come out right. Folks, take a vote. But, I'm going with the oven, with the coon spur. I think it gives us more flexibility in the smaller fields. But y'all take a vote. I'm going to keep it until the next episode, which would probably be... Oh, come on. I won't drive over you. But let's see. Teezy's going to be Sanofka. And then we got Goldcrest, Bajurum, Goldcrest PC, that is, Bajurum and Giants Island. So probably about round Friday or so we'll be seeing this again. But I'm going to keep this and y'all do a vote, but I'm going to use the 7800 and load some fertilizer in the coon sprayer here and get busy spraying that wheat field up there. Because we need to spray it before we thrash it. And then I might just pause this and I might just get this guy up there, load him up, get him up there and pause it and pick up from there. That way y'all can see this coon sprayer in action. And then I'll also drag the combine and stuff up there and might make some course play routes in the meantime also. So, but y'all be sure to leave me a comment down below and just say coon sprayer or John Deere sprayer in your comments, okay? So get commenting, and I'll see y'all next time, folks. See, I'm going to make a course play right now. So, be sure and hit that like button, folks. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you already subscribed, hit that post notification, folks. It helps me a lot and helps you a lot. And also, don't forget to check to make sure I'm subscribed every now and then, okay? Because YouTube is really messing up. And, yeah, I can start to see it on my revenue, folks. I don't know what happened. My viewer went down or what. But I lost, well, I ain't going to tell you what I lost, but I have lost some revenue from what I had yesterday to today. And yes, folks, it's bad. So anyway, don't forget I got a PayPal account down below in the description. And thank y'all for watching. And I will see y'all later, folks. And I told you I'd have all John Deere as much as possible. All right, later, folks. Bye.